We're gonna hit some turbulence, but I'll get us to Pandemonium as fast as I can. Hold on to your hats, folks.
Flying objects incoming. Black crystals. It's Exia!
What are they doing flying out here in the middle of nowhere?
I think this is a sign. Beelzebub's power over the skies? It's growing.
Let's knock as many of them out of the sky as we can!
Ugh, haven't these mooks learned their lesson yet? Looks like we'll have to teach them again, Gran.
Ooh, just feel those smooth scales. If I'm not careful, I could get addicted to this.
Gah! Where'd you come from? Get your mitts off me, you weirdo!
He's got Vern!
When did he get here? I didn't see him come aboard. Vern!
Gah! Let me go, you creep sandwich!
Unhand Vern this instant.
No need to get so upset. I'm just checking up on his scale care regimen. Polished to perfection, I see. Now, to business. We've come to hear the dragon's voice. Isn't that right, Bubs?
The dragon's voice?
Bend the light of thy conflagration to my will.
Lyria? Are you all right?
Hey, wait up!
Would it kill you to think of someone else for a change, Bubs?
That man's been orchestrating this entire affair. We have to do something.
At this rate, Bahamut's gonna knock the whole ship out of the sky. Not so fast. That primal beast is coming with us.
Big fella, isn't he? And he's all mine. So paws off, Basaraga.
Loose lips, Zeta.
Basaraga?
Hey, you've heard of me. Guess I've made quite the name for myself. Looks like Red's had her brain scrambled too.
Red? Excuse me? Where do you get off giving nicknames to people you just met, you overgrown gecko?
I'm not sure what we should do here.
Nuh-uh, Basaraga. I can see you itching to get your hands dirty.
Zeta, that dragon is about to sink this ship. This is a two-person job.
Are you kidding me? That's my bounty. Play with the crew if you're bored.
You can't handle that dragon alone. I'm not even certain the two of us can. If we waste time fighting these people, we'll all wind up at the bottom of the sky. They want to get the dragon under control, too. It makes more sense to join forces.
Is that helmet on too tight? I said I've got this.
Fine. Have it your way. Didn't think you were this unreasonable.
I'll handle this.
Oh!
It falls to me to observe whether you can overcome the false wyvern reverie you now face. I will restrain Bahamut while you return those two to their senses.
Thanks! Sounds like a plan!
Wait a minute. What the hell is going on here?
She's made things easier for us. We can take care of these Skyfarers first.
I guess so. Fine then. Let's get to it.
Back to your senses in a jiffy. You just need a keeping helping of love.
Get ready! Get ready, hon.
Not through yet.
Get ready, hon. That'll do it. Just watch. This one rocks. It's true.
You're wide open.
Finish.
Quest clear.
I could use more practice.
My moves are hotter than fire.
Take a breather, Zeta.
Spikey might be the toughest customer to get brainwashed so far. Watch yourself, Gran.
You don't have to remind me.
Show me what you've got.
Get ready,
I see you!
Wide open!
Get ready, bud.
Let's finish this. Thy name is the Hermit.
Finish. This body has reached its limit.
Quest clear.
Looks great like match, I was faster. Honey.
Zeta, what have we been doing?
Are you two all right? Lyria? Wait. Did we just fight all of you?
We can get you up to speed later. Right now, we've got bigger problems.
It seems slowing him down is the most I can hope to do in my present state. Only the Singularity could hope to stop him. And he's imbued with Beelzebub's chaotic power. Singularity. No. Gran, are you ready?
We are. We'll take it from here.
Very well. Let Beelzebub see the flash of your blade all the way from Pandemonium.
This is Bahamut we're talking about. It's going to take every one of us working together.
Yep. Roll up your sleeves, kids. Gotta get this primal down for his nap.
With this many of us, there's no way we'll lose. Don't forget to count us, too.
All right, let's do this, Graham.
I need you all with me. Now more than ever. We can't afford to fail.
Right. Come forth, Bahamut!
Failed.
Yeah! up!
Quest failed.
Excellent! Do you feel the love? Excellent! Oh, shit! Marvelous!
end this. Come on! Come on!
Quest failed.
Yeah. stop!
Well, we've heard the dragon's voice. Is that the final trigger?
Yes. That was the trumpet sounding the world's return to the nothing it set out from. The wheels may be missing a spoke or two, but the caravan will reach its destination nonetheless. I've swallowed up the remnants of the Omnipotent's power and folded it into my own.
What are you gonna do about the singularity? Not even Bahamut's talked to. That's gotta worry you a little.
With Chaos Matter and Versus at my command, once I can move freely through the world, the singularity will pose no threat. I will take my rightful place as the true singularity of this world.
I see. So can I put you down for imminent arrival?
Yes.
Okay, then I may as well play with them a little in the meantime.
Beelzebub is on his way to becoming a new singularity. His mere existence has a destructive influence. If he is fully restored, it will accelerate the corruption of causality, and the whole world could be overwritten. At this point, there's no way to prevent that restoration. Our best option is to defeat him as soon as possible, and eliminate him entirely.
But where'd this crazy, powerful dude come from in the first place?
I'm not sure of the particulars. But he is an astral whose destiny has taken a strangely twisted path. And I can sense traces of power in him from the depths of the sky, from the other world. I think it may be fair to say that he should not exist in this world.
He shouldn't exist in this world?
Gran, you and those who fight by your side are the only ones who can stop him. From here on out, you cannot afford to hesitate. This is what the world has chosen. I have done all I can as Keeper of the Balance. Go. You need to reach Pandemonium. And soon, two singularities coexisting. The Spear of Fate pierces both past and future, poised to redefine the world itself. I will be watching.
So, what was Miss Flippy Hair talking about?
Let's just focus on getting to Pandemonium.
Hey, thanks, by the way. I can't believe we got our heads messed with like that.
That primal beast said you and those who stand beside you have the power to stop Beelzebub, or whatever his name is. So we're with you. If we're the only ones who can stop him, then so be it.
We'd be grateful to have your support. Let's finish this together.
Next stop, the final showdown!
Beelzebub won't know what hit him.
Yeah!
I know we can do it!